Yeah, actually, one of the girls, very upset. She went crying to the athletic department, and something in that conversation, I don't know what they said to her, but she then was completely on board and thought Lia swimming was like this magical, beautiful thing. And that athletic department that wanted to keep us quiet. And I was like, this is getting scary.